Hello everyone, welcome to Nagesh Kurasgi Orchid School. I am Sridevi Kanke. I am going to teach you SST subject for grade 4. So in the previous part 1, we have learned that is sending messages. How we have, what we have learned? We can send messages through several ways. Yes, so what we are just will do a recapitulation. We will do a recall. What we have learned? In the last lesson, we have learned different means of communications are there. They are like postal systems. We have learned in the last lesson what is email, what are telephones, cell phones and smartphones. We have learned all those things. This is about the in the last lesson we have learned, and not only mass communications, we are going to cover all newspaper, radio and television. So what we have, what is communication, students? Yes, when we share our thought, when we share our ideas, when we share our feelings, when we are happy, sad, when you share something to your friends or parents, when you express that or is exchanging, they are telling it, you are listening it. So what you are exchanging information with the people, it is called communication. We are telling that is for communicating to each other. The speech is also a fastest communication or the fastest method of communication between the people. So however, when we have to share our feelings, what is need? We have to communicate with people who are not physically here. They are not present in front of you. They are outside somewhere, out of the city, out of the country. You need to use some means of communication. So you can use, we can use like messages, we can call up, we can WhatsApp, you can talk. Okay, there are several ways of sending messages in this case. So what we can do messages, like we can do either a telegram to a friend or a letters, writing letters. So what we can do another way is taking a mobile and we can messaging to your people, other people who are staying outside, they are not here. And what we can do, either we can mail it. And the olden days, what the people used to do? Yes, they can used to send a message, or they have to write on a paper, they have to give it to the pigeon. The pigeon carrier will and go to the correct place in that. So this is a way, either they can do this or else they have to send a person to a message. They have to give message to a person that will, he will or she will go to all the houses and they have to pass the message. This is they have to do in older, this is a traditional way. However, now have more reliable, nowadays we having a reliable and faster method of sending messages. So what we have, know it. So what we having, not only apart from that, we can having a Facebook or WhatsApp group. So we can send message to one person or several places or several friends at a time. Postal system. What is postal system? The postal system was established. Why they established? To send the messages. We having thousands of post offices in India, all over. So how we can send the letters? Through different offices, different post offices. So we can send up not only letters, we can send like money orders and we can send the parcels too. Post office also offer courier services known as speed post. Post office, they are not only sending the parcels, they are having another, that is speed post. Now private companies, they also adopt this courier system. And it takes, letters can be sent through speed post within 1 or 2 days within the city. Courier services also offered number of other private companies. Email. Already we have learned what is email. Email is electronic mail. It is very convenient the people to send the email or sending the messages, that is called email. It can be sent through computers. What is needed? What is connected, students? Very good. At least internet is, it should be connected to the computer. Now these days emails can also be sent through mobile phones. Yes, nowadays we can send the emails not only through computers, we can send through the cell phones, smart mobiles. What is it is needed here also? Internet is very much important. Now this is very telephones, you all know very well telephones is the very fastest means of communication. We can send spoken messages. What you are talking, what you are telling verbally, so other person can also hear. It is very convenient. Most every city in the town or city, everybody having a telephones. It is instantly we can talk to anyone or anywhere in India or in the world. But what have to do? The person who is within the India, cities are different. Like I told you previously, your relative, cousins, so many other people who you want to talk, they are not here. They are out of the city. Solapur, Mumbai, Pune, in that places. So what do you need to do? You have to STD, subscriber trunk dialing. You have to use this facility. If the person or the people who are somewhere in out of country he is living, so you want to talk to them, what is necessary here? ISD is compulsory, that is international subscriber dialing facility, has to use it. Now you all know about cell phones. Yes, cell phones is nothing but it is where everywhere we can carry with us, whereas telephone we cannot carry. Yes, students, that is why it should be attached there. Whereas cell phone, there is no need, we can carry within our pocket, in our purse, isn't it? Anywhere, any place we can talk to, you can talk. We can send not only talking or verbal information, we can send the short messages, that is nothing but SMS. Short messaging service. Now what about cell phones? So using so many smart mobiles, cell phones and everything, what is going on? We are getting cell phones at a less rate, we are getting cheap rate on cell phones, so letter cards is going down. These days smartphones are popular. Nowadays we having a smart mobiles on very demand. Apart from allowing, what we can do it, smart mobile can do, he can download the picture or he can watch the movie, he can listen to the music, and they can, you want to search something you don't know, you can search also, you get the information, you get the knowledge. And what you can do, you can take the pictures. Yes, you all can do it, or you can send the email or you can receive the email through smart mobiles. These all features are there in the smartphones. Yes, the screen touch mobile. Now fax machine, it is nothing like telephone. What is the difference here? You can instantly send written messages, writing hard copy. You can send there or pictures too. We can use the fax machine, that is called as facsimile. Is a document sent over the telephone. For this you need a fax machine connected to a telephone. What is needed here? The fax machine, it should be connected to a telephone line. Till now we have talked about personal communication. Now we have talked about the personally, those you all know within a group or a friend circle, that much we are talking it. Now what is mass media or one person sending message to another? But often we also need to send messages to a large number of people at the same time. So what is mass media here, students? Sometimes you need something that you want to send one message to a several n number of people at a time. So that time what we can use is mass media. Now mass media comes under, what is this? Yes, radio. What is that? Newspapers. What is this? Television. Folder television. Now you all know we are having LED TVs. Okay. This is television. These all three are called as mass media. This can be done through newspaper. Yes. What is happening in the country, in out of the city? What is happening that you all come to know through? In the morning, bell rings at the bicycle and he throw some paper or near your gate, or he will give in the hands of your parents some, or he will captain, he will do it. What is that? Yes, newspaper, radio. We are having morning radios or television. TV is a media where TV series, your favorite Tom and Jerry's, Nobita, you all watch it, isn't it? So they are telecasting one, and you are getting at several people can sit and watch the all the things. They can entertainment. These are called mass media. So one information or one thing you can send to different places or different people. They can sit and watch. That is communicating a message to a large number of people. Now this is what is mass media. Where is the TV? Where you are having TV at your home? You all watch TV, cricket matches, isn't it? Live matches. And then you want to give a PM or Narendra Modi. He want to give a speech. So what is mass media they use? They use a cell phone or people to put his message. No, he will tell one time, the live telecast will be going on and we can sit at our home and we can watch him or we can listen to his speech. This is nothing but mass media, isn't it? Either through newspaper, radio or television, nothing but TV. These are about all. How it is possible? Well, let us do this. Newspaper, how it is? Gives us news and information about events from all over the world. Yes, a large number of newspapers are published in India in several Indian languages. Now what is newspaper, students? You all know it. Nothing about a newspaper. Newspaper is not different information from the different cities is happening. So information, what is there, what has happened there, something new or event or something. So what they will do, all publisher, they will go all the places, they cover the news and they will write it, all you get in the morning, that is newspaper. In the morning your father, grandfather all sit and then they will read the newspaper, isn't it? Okay, this is, we all get the information what is happening outside the city or within the city, what is happening, we can know it is. And one more thing, and we having a TV, yes, we having news channels, yes. So you all can watch what is happening in the Bollywood system or what will, as whatever history, what is happening, environment surrounding, what is happening nearby cities, all we can get. This is about the media, isn't it? So more about, we having a different languages, newspaper, we having all different languages, we can get it Marathi, English, Hindi, all languages it can be published. So this is newspaper, what is happening outside. So what is new, we have technology, have come new advanced, what we all, we can get the details. Now radio, yes, radio is nothing but FM, you all know, na? Yes, the radio gives us news and educational and entertainment programs. It is very useful for people who cannot read and write. Yes, students. Now, where is radio? Radio is nothing but where the people who cannot read, they don't know reading, so they can hear, they can listen. So in the radio, he will read out the message and we can hear some what is happening in that. This, and not only about the information or the news, they can tell about the entertainment, they can music, FM radios, isn't it? And then what else? Information they will give all, what is happening, cloud information, atmosphere information, today rain will come or not. All that they will be having a number of programs they can. This is about the radio. And then let us know about radio signals can be received all over India. How this can be heard as? We have an antenna on that, we can receive the signals and it can be run that. Now this is about the radio. It runs on the frequency, that is what signals, that is FM. F means frequency, M means modulation. Radio stations like Radio Mirchi and Radio City have become very popular in our cities. Yes, in that radio means what we will get? Radio stations. What is Radio Mirchi? Radio City have become very popular in our cities. News, educational and entertainment programs telecast on television are watched by millions of people. So whereas this educational, cricket, all, whereas TV, television, where we can watch, we can see with our eyes, whereas radio, we can only, we can listen to it. This is the difference between both. Important sports and cultural events can be shown live, that is pronounced as live on television. This is possible because of the satellites. Now what about this, students? Television, yes. Now when as cricket comes, yes, cricket, your favorite cricketers will play out with the different countries, you want to watch them, it is through only the television. They will live telecast, and it is whereas live, L-I-V-E, it is pronounced as live cricket. Okay, this is live, it is pronounced live, where it is happening there and we can watch at the same time it sitting at our, in our places. So this is about the live cricket, we can go when the events are there. So we all telecast. It is only possible, how it is possible? Through the satellites in the sky. Okay, we all know about that. The TV, television signals, we having a big signals from one part of the world can be sent to the another part of the world through satellites. It is only possible because of the satellites. You all know, students, what is satellite here? So this is where people or family, they are sitting together and they are watching the live cricket match. So at a time, so many families or so many people, you can say it, you can watch that cricket match. Only it is possible through the satellites. So this is what the satellite signals, it is receive one, we can receive or send the signals one part of the world to the other. Television signals can also be received all over the India. Not only we can receive also, which is all over India. Since television sets are expensive, these television sets are very much expensive. Our government has installed television sets at community centers in several villages in India. So what are, it is very expensive, very, very costly. So what our government did, the government, they have installed some community places. In that they have installed television sets in several villages. Telephone is the fastest and most convenient. Convenient means of sending message. For what you all know, sisters, televisions is the very convenient to all people to send a message. Newspaper, radio and television are a media of mass communication. Television is the most popular means of mass communication. In whereas newspaper, radio, television, three are the mass communication, in that television is very most popular. Now this is about the lesson. Now what we need to learn in this, what the needs to remember in this lesson. First word is communication. You are telling, you know, I mean, in number of time I am telling communication, communication. What is communication, students? The exchange of thoughts in our mind, or we want to exchange ideas, information between two people. So two or three people, so whatever. So exchanging ideas, thoughts, information between the peoples, that is called communication. Now what is mass communication? To send a message to a large number of people at the same time. So what is mass communication, student? Yes, very good. That is, you want to send a message to a large number of people, hundreds, thousands, millions of people. You want to give message, one message. So how it is possible? It is possible through the television, either newspaper or radio. So this is possible through the mass communication only. Now what is satellite? Satellite, it is made by the human, means we, the people made. An object that sent into the space, means in the sky, space, to travel around the earth to send and receive information. The satellite, what it helps, it is sent to the space where we can receive or we can send the signals to get the informations. So we have about to need to remember in this. We have completed this lesson. So what you come to know in this lesson? So we have learned in this lesson that we have a faster and more reliable methods are sending to send the messages. And what we have learned? We have learned that how we can send the letters, money orders, and the parcels through post office. In the older days, how the people used to send letters, postcard, money orders, the parcels through post office. This is about the lesson. So I hope you all understood. So what do you need to do? So I will open the canopy book. So you also open the canopy book, and then we have go with me, all students, and you have to keep finger on that.
Of communication. The different means of personal communication, postal system, email, telephones, cell phones, smartphones, and the different means of mass communication, newspapers, radio, and television. Think and answer. Suppose the telephone had never been invented. How would this have affected our lives? When we share our thoughts, ideas and feelings or exchange information with people, we say we are communicating. Speech is the fastest method of communication between people. However, when we have to share our feelings or exchange information with people who are not physically present with us, we send messages. There are several ways of sending messages. We can send a letter or telegram to a friend, talk to her over the phone, or send an email. Long ago, people sent messages through carrier pigeons or had to send someone with a message. However, we now have more reliable and fast methods of sending messages. Let us read about a few of them. Did you know, people who cannot hear and speak communicate with others using sign language? Postal system. The postal system was established for sending messages. There are thousands of post offices all over India. We can send letters to different post offices. We can also send money orders and parcels. Post offices also offer courier service known as speed post. Letters sent to speed post take only 1 or 2 days to reach any city in India. Courier services are also offered by a number of other private postal companies in India. Email. A very convenient and fast method of sending messages today is electronic mail or email. Emails are sent to computers connected to the internet. These days, emails can also be sent through mobile phones.
Did you know, another method of sending messages is through social networking sites such as Facebook or WhatsApp. A message can be sent either to a single person or to several friends.
Telephones. The telephone is the fastest and most convenient means of sending spoken messages. Almost every city and town in India is now connected by telephone. We can instantly talk to anyone anywhere in India or in the world through the telephone. To talk to someone in another city in India, we use the STD, Subscriber Trunk Dialing Facility. To talk to someone in another country, the ISD, International Subscriber Dialing Facility, is also used.
Cell phones. Mobile or cellular phones are phones that can be carried along with you. They are very convenient. We can also send short messages through our mobile phones using the short messaging service or SMS. Did you know, with cell phones becoming cheap and new methods of sending urgent messages such as email and SMS, fewer and fewer people are sending.
Smartphones are becoming popular. Apart from allowing you to make calls, smartphones can be used to connect to the internet, send and receive emails, take pictures and view them, and download and listen to music. Facts. To instantly send written messages or pictures, we can use the fax facility. A fax or a facsimile is a document sent over the telephone. For this, you need a fax machine connected to a telephone line. Mass media. Till now, we have talked about personal communication, or one person sending messages to another. But often, we also need to send messages to a large number of people at the same time. This can be done through newspapers, radio, or television. These are called mass media. They are means of mass communication, that is, communicating a message to a large number of people. Newspapers give us news and information about events from all over the world. A large number of newspapers are published in India in several Indian languages. The radio gives us news and educational and entertainment programs. It is very useful for people who cannot read or write. Radio signals can be received all over India. The FM frequency modulation radio stations like Radio Mirchi and Radio City have become very popular in our cities. News, educational and entertainment programs telecast on television are watched by millions of people. Important sports and cultural events can be shown live on television. This is possible because of satellites. Television signals from one part of the world can be sent to another part of the world through satellites. Television signals can also be received all over India. Since television sets are expensive, our government has installed television sets at community centers in several villages in India.
So this is all about the audio. I hope you all heard it. Yes. So what you need to do, I will go through some images, so you have to see that. So what you have to do is, these are the pictures. These are the different means of personal and mass communications. This is all the letter cards, and whereas the people, they can read the newspaper what is happening, and whereas this is the telephone. This is whereas postman distributing the letters to all the houses, and whereas this, the young woman is writing a letter for a lady who doesn't know how to write. And there's at the speed post, the letters ready to be delivered to, it is by speed post. See, this is a cell phone, a woman using a cell phone to talk. This is all about. And where is the fax? So I will show you. Sending messages, the olden way, the old ways and the new. It was the olden. If for thousands of years the people of Africa have been using drums to communicate, the talking drum, as it is called, allows villages separately by vast distance to communicate with each other. The drums talk by copying the rhythm and tone of speech. Whereas the people, this is another different tradition, it has been done in Africa. The people has to communicate the through drum. And this is another way, the smoke signal. This is one type of a signal or way of sending messages. It is done through the smoke, the oldest form of long distance communication. It was used by the North American Indians. Smoke signals were used to warn of danger, send news or call the people to a place. It is basically they can use it by where is danger is there. So by through the smoke he can send the signals. And it is possible only the vast people, very very long, far away. This is the pigeons. However, talking drums and smoke signals were not too reliable or accurate. The discovery of writing made it possible to send the accurate information. The letters were sent in different ways. One of the most popular way was through carrier pigeons. The messages were tied to the legs of the pigeon. Often, however, the pigeons would get lost or die, and the messages would be lost. So, what are the messages that they have to write in a letter, and it will be tied to the pigeon's leg side. This is another way. Horses were another method of delivering mails and send messages for many years. Riders on swift horses would carry the mails and messages. Relay rider networks were a common feature of every ancient empire. Yes, in olden kingdoms, rajas were there, kings are there. They used to send the message to all the people. What is there? They have one horse and the person where he has to carry the letter information, or else he has to a verbal message, or he has to give that. This is another way. This is usually by empires. And then later on, Samuel Morse invented the telegraph. In 1837, this was a machine that is used electricity signals. Soon telegraph lines linked all parts of the world and has helped people to communicate across the great distance. This all about. And then this is the satellites. Modern methods have come, whether using the satellite and internet, communication has made very easier and faster than ever before. This is all about our means of communication. We have seen different types of communications, how we can send messages through several ways. So it's all about the lesson. So till then, bye bye, have a nice day.